Man United boss Ole Gunnar Solskjaer joy over Bruno Fernandes transfer after shocking missions. Manchester United boss Ole Gunnar Solskjaer was joy over clean miss he went to Portugal to watch Bruno Fernandes play this week. And it appears Solskjaer is stepping up his effort as he refused to rule out his recent trip. We go back to speculation. Solskjaer said, "We go and watch games all the time, but where I have been and when I have been somewhere is irrelevant. This is another player that is in a different club and I can't speak about." United need a great midfielder, but Sporting will not let their star go unless their Euro 59 million valuation is met. Ed Woodward is reluctant to spend such fee and negotiations are expected over the coming weeks. Jesse Lingard and Jun Mata's poor form has left Solskjaer waiting more midfield options, but the United boss is not expecting a bus bond. Can't say yes or no, but will not expect many ins and outs. No, he added. One player likened with a move away from Old Trafford is as the Youngs Inter Milan have registered their interest. But Solskjaer is desperate to keep hold of the fullback and has offered him a new deal. "He is one of our players, he is our captain," he said. "There is lots of speculation we have to handle that. We are getting used to that in this club, as he has been very professional and focused, so I don't think that is going to change." That is a discussion me and Ashley will have if something comes up. For it, we haven't got too many players fit and ready, so we need the honors we have. Ashley has been very good for this club. He's been a very good captain this season. Let's see where we are in June, and we can see where we are in February as well. Solskjaer was speaking at his pre-Norwich press conference, a match in which United must bounce back from the humbling against Manchester United. "You are disappointed when you lose a game against local rivals, but which was is there to go? Do you feel sorry for yourself, or knuckle down and get ready for the next one?" he said. "If you have players here, one of the worst traits a footballer can have is feeling sorry for yourself. You are not in the right place." Boys have been focused. It has been a disappointing feeling. It was the game we didn't want, and I am sure we'll get a reaction tomorrow. Man United was all